You should feel no lower back pain if you are doing this hollow correctly. If not, watch the end of the video for scaling options.